I'd only see how you smile when you blush.
In the presence of this gathering, and by the authority vested in me by God and the Constitution and the states of the Constitution and the laws of this state, is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to first introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Tyler Cuff.
It's easy to see.
Everybody, welcome to the beautiful Oasis Country Club Golf Course and Conference Center. We're here tonight to celebrate Tyler and Kayla. You guys excited? That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna bring in the wedding party right now, and I need you guys to bring them in with a lot of energy and a lot of love. So right now, coming through the main doors, first up, it's gonna be bridesmaids Sarah and Ella with Cody.
I'm Rodney Elliott. I'm that fine, beautiful girl's father. My wife Dawn is over there, which you've met her or seen her too also. So if you haven't met us, congratulations on crashing the wedding and enjoy the food on me. Okay, but from Dawn in my heart to Tyler and Kayla, this means the world to them that you guys are here. So thank each and every one of you guys for here. We've had family come from long distances, friends, long distances. We've got all kinds of people here. So thank you all from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you. I want to officially welcome you to the family.
best in your marriage and the most happily ever after there is. And never forget, I'm always down to third wheel your putter states as long as we get the good water. To the bride and groom.
I love you both with all of my heart. Cheers to the bride and groom. And Tyler, if you hurt her, Stephanie and I will be in line right behind Don and Rodney.
Coming back for more, and baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. My little girl, this dance is just for you.
The wind up. Aww. Well done, guys. Don't mess with the dress, she says.
Yeah!
But you've got my attention with